Jericho trying in vain to cover up from the early assault by Shawn Michaels.
You know, this is not going to be pretty. Oh, look at Shawn Michaels already pulling that boot off. Already suffering some effects. That torn tricep. Oh! Wow!
Completely legal. Remember, both of these men signed those legal documents absolving the WWE and each other of any legal ramifications from what could happen here tonight.
There are no rules in this one. Check this out one more time. This boot to the head of Jericho.
Shawn Michaels, he said it plain and simple, King. He will never, ever forgive Chris Jericho for what he did.
Wow.
And look at Shawn Michaels pounding away.
Man, Shawn's momentum took both of these men over the railing into the fans. Oh!
Shawn again favoring those triceps, a straight right hand to the bridge of the nose of Jericho.
I don't know if it was the fist or that boot, but Jericho already bleeding from the nose. I got a feeling that may not be the only place. Uh-oh, look out here.
Watch the aggression of Shawn Michaels. And what's so dangerous here, King, is the fact that there is no way to predict what a man will do to protect his family. An example.
Head and face first into that steel ring post. Oh, wait a minute.
Damn it, Shawn! You ain't got nothing!
Completely legal. Owen! Chris Jericho perhaps saving himself. And Jericho looking to go on offense for the first time in this match.